What up, YouTube? This is your boy, the one, the only, JMuggaTV. You already know, I'm in the building right now. I'm chillaxing, you already know. And I'm everywhere, you know what I mean? This face is everywhere. If you wanna say that I'm fake and all that, you can't say that I'm fake, because if you wanna reach me, you can reach me. I'm everywhere. So let me give you a story about this shout-out that I'm gonna give you. Like, this shout-out comes with story and everything, right? So one day, I was bored out of my mind on the www.intermaweb.com. I was really bored. And then I came and I went to blogtv.com. Go check that website out. It's easy. Sign up for free. Blah, blah, blah. So I'm clicking the live now where you can see how all the people that are live. And then I just see this picture, because it's like different pictures. And it's like the picture is so bright. It's so bright because I never seen that kind of a face before ever in my mind, like in my life. Like, it was just like a special face. It was just like, hallelujah, like an angel from above. It just had that glow on it, you know what I'm saying? It was just glowing. So I had to go in there, you know? So I went in there, but the first thing I'm saying is, this girl is gonna be a bitch. You know what I mean? Like, this girl is gonna ignore my PMs, is gonna ignore my conversation. She's just gonna ignore me and probably ban me or kick me out. But it turned out differently. So I asked the girl to co-host me, because I do much better on cam. So I asked her to co-host me, and I don't know, I was acting a fool. I tried to make her ass pee on herself and everything, which she did confirm it, that she wanted to go up to the bathroom because I made her like laugh so hard and everything else. But yeah, she is one beautiful girl. She is like a wonderful girl. She is like, you know, this girl, they need more girls like this on the East Coast. Like, she's from the West Coast though, unfortunately. Huh? That sucks. She lives over there. But they need more of this, you know, I mean, they need to study or they need to learn. Okay. Her name is Christy. You already know, her name is Christy. She's 100% Puerto Rican, which I like. You know what I'm saying? Ding, winning, ding. And She's so beautiful. And if I... Well, Puerto Rican and Mexican, oh well. It's the same shit. We all Spanish. Fuck it. I don't care. But, yeah. Like I said, the reason why I said 100% Rican is because she acts more Rican than anything else. But anything. Anyways. Yeah, so I'm chilling. And this shout-out goes to her. She's so beautiful. And, I don't know. I wish I knew how to edit so I could put her picture up here. But I'll give you her links and everything in the bottom bar and everything else. And tell her J-Mugga sent ya. Deuces.